Leave him Quincy.
Wrap me up. Do I have to work?
Leave him Quincy. He's going to drop your shit off for you.
Tell me I got to work.
Yeah, we're leaving here now. Oh, fuck you.
What?
You ready? Yeah. Yeah.
Shit. No, that's all he's worried about, that fucking pack of cigarette. I can't say nothing.
Is that for real? Is anybody down here? Phew. I had to spray his stink. He got back to the way. Yeah, that's the way it works now after we've been a mouth for everybody on the way.
That's probably about $40 worth of shit he is. That old meat shit.
Yeah, make sure he knows that. Tell him that. That's $40
worth
of shit.
I'll be needing that money by then.
That's $40 worth of shit, man. That damn great old fucking shit.
Why? He can do it. Ain't that much, is it? A couple of bags, a gallon of meal.
You gotta get that key to it.
I gotta get it going. I do for people, I swear.
Late nights. Parties. Picking up liquor and not after me. The day's running beside the first of the day in Buffalo.
What do I want to do that for?
Get run beside your
bunk. Be here 2 or 3 hours later, police and they wreck and shit.
Smash up and see what they do.
Yeah.
That's gonna be the guy right there, whoever's in there. That's gonna be NRR. That's what they're said. That's what it says. That bee's out there waiting. And out there half asleep. I bet they're probably getting tired of seeing him on camera every night. Wrestling. But they think we're falling, man.
We all would be in trouble.
How does it feel? Treat me like you do. Oh. Man, I bet Daddy's like, fuck.
Well, he's one of these shitness.
He ain't one.
Well, I thought you said he could tell me to get some stuff.
But he didn't think he'd be getting this early.
Don't be putting this shit on there either about him.
Sure, we used to.
Everybody has all these cars?
Yeah, we're full somewhere.
Where's he at?
Why are you pulling all the way
up? Cause he used to get it, come out here and get it. He don't have to park.
Look at him, look.
Well, get it. Get it. Well, you have to unlock it over.
It's in the back. Can't get all that. Can't get all what? Teethless.
Shit.
Can't get all.
We have to get it out of there first. I gotta get to work.
Who got 20, yeah?
I ain't got no 20. I got you in groceries and a pack of cigarettes.
You ain't got 20?
No, I ain't got no money on me.
My God.
I ain't got no fucking money on me, Gerard. Guess who that fucking shit there? That's about $40
shit.
Shut
the fuck up.
I didn't have no money, Gerard. I got me some toilet paper. That's all I had, some ones.
You get all of it?
Yeah.
You get all of it?
I ain't got fucking shit with no money.
Hey, I told you it was wrong. Shit. Ain't get all.
We had to get it out of there first. I gotta get to work.
Who got 20, yeah?
I ain't got no 20. I got you in groceries and a pack of cigarettes.
You ain't got 20?
No, I ain't got no money on me.
My God.
Damn. I ain't got no fucking money on me, Gerard. Guess who that fucking shit there? That's about $40.
Shut up.
Shit.
Shut the fuck up.
I didn't have no money, Gerard. I got me some toilet paper. That's all I have, some ones.
You get all of it?
Yeah.
You get all of it?
I'm not fucking shitting with a man.
Babe, I told you she's squalling.
Yeah. Why?
You said she'd be swallowing.
I'm sleeping.
He's right.
I don't give a shit what money I've been getting hit $40 worth of shit.
You did.
Fuck him.
Shut up!
Cry for the devil light.
There's a
wish I'd come as hard to breathe.
No, I ain't seen that Terry Murphy got fired.
No, he's been out where is his truck.
I gotta pay my damn rent. This time I'll get paid.
Yes, it may help.
I'm gonna get a damn enough pay. The tree I'll keep some back.
If you did get fired,
I think we're in middle.
I see people standing out there right now.
On the storm metal night.
You didn't turn on much out there.
No, I took one on the living room.
I don't see it on.
It's on, I see it, but don't know. Well, that's my big kitchen.
Let me get this. Wait a minute, let me get this first. You got a knife.
I don't know. Shit.
I don't have to, because I got it with my finger last time, you hateful ass.
Well, you messed up my shit. Keep on breaking my damn ear.
Let me get this out here.
I'm going to mesh down in there. Just do it and get it out today.
Yeah, I did, because I'm going to do something right.
Shit. I ain't got time for this.